Hi everyone, I'm Rajesh from Asian Technology. We are learning complete bootstrap course from beginner to advanced. Even if you guys want to learn Python or coordinator or something else, just find here. But today lecture is about bootstrap, right? So today I'm going to introduce some simple, very simple project what we are going to do after our bootstrap course. So let me show you first and simple one. This one is blogging system, and you can see here if mouse, you see it different color, right? Very nice and very cool. And you can here search, even search, and go down, you can see about my country, what I write. Just copy and paste here, and you see more here. And then down you see also navbar here. Wow, very nice, right? Don't worry, you guys are going to make like this same and more beautiful. And even if you click here, you see down is change. If you click history, is change, right? And if you click culture, it's going to change, right? Yeah. So this is simple blogging. You can create your own blog, and you will make a very beautiful, more beautiful, more than me, because I'm not doing, I didn't take too much time create this one for you guys. So we are going to do like this, something like this, but we are going to do more beautiful and more effective. And the second one is very beautiful e-commerce. You see, this is a e-commerce website. And this is really, really cool and very usable for you guys. You see brand, American brand, Asian brand, whatever you want, just write here. And this is our company name, e-commerce. And you see here two money brands, right? Show you how much this price and description. Also you see simple project, right? Just here see simple product. You write here name, price, whatever you want. And if you click here, guys, you see here is different, going to affect something different. Just click here, you see it's changed, right? The same picture here, and you can see this picture is very nice. You can see price, you can read about this, about this gun. If you want to buy, you just click here and you can see you can buy. Just submit every all details and submit, and go down, and you see people also can comment, right? It's very cool. This is our e-commerce website and very simple web pages. And the third one, we are going to create this one. This one is for like a photo gallery. This one have a nice effect, really nice effect. So how is nice? You see first is thumbnail here, right? Very cool and very nice. If you click this picture, and you see very nice effect, right? Just let me show you once again. Just click here and you see very nice effect. And bottom you can read about this picture and the something more here, description, how many pictures we have in this gallery. I have 6 picture, right? 6 1 and 6. Just here next, see nice pictures, right? So you can see next, you can see next. So go down here now. Next website, next page, our something is like this. It's very nice and yeah, it's nice. And if you change this picture and if you put a nice picture, it's looking cool. If you go down, you see picture, right? And you see different designing, you see whatever you want, even right here, go down and make your logo here and what, and here you can contact, click here and send the email. Even you want, you see in bottom you have navbar, home, gallery, information, contact, right? Even you can go from through navbar. This is our third project, fourth project, and last one we are going to do like this project. This project is cool, very cool. Just information and about me and about project and about contact, just a simple pages. So we are going to do all of these things after we finish our Bootstrap course. So I hope guys, you guys are like this website, is this pages, and you guys are going to learn very hard and make more beautiful and write more here, more text and whatever you want, and write here more text and more beautiful and more color, nice color. You see this color, you know this color, right? Danger and primary. So you can do like this. So next class we are learn more on Bootstrap. So I hope you guys are like my video. If you guys are don't like, please there have don't dislike button, just press. If you guys are like, there also have like button, just press and comment please, and see you in next video. Bye tune, goodbye.